Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Justin Bieber, and I will be the host and musical guest this week on SNL.
It's safe to say Bill Hader isn't a Belieber.
He just seemed like exhausted or just at the end of a rope or whatever. He was just so huge.
The 39-year-old Saturday Night Live veteran made an appearance on Thursday's Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen alongside his former co-star Jay Farrow. And when one caller asked them who the worst musical guest on the show was, it was unanimous.
Yeah, it was Bieber.
Right.
Yeah, Bieber.
Bieber was. Yes. Yeah. We talked on Stern about that.
Yeah, Bieber was. He just was in a bad place. Maybe he's in a better place, but then he was in a very. It was rough. Yeah.
But he didn't stop there.
Now, everyone is usually on great behavior.
Right, they're usually excited.
Everyone's very excited and great behavior. Yeah. Most time, it's 100%, and that's why I think Bieber is the only one that, in my experience, and it was just, I think he just seemed like exhausted or just at the end of a rope.
This isn't the first time Bill has called out Justin. In the 2014 book, Live from New York, The Complete Uncensored History of Saturday Night Live, the comedian said, quote, "I really didn't enjoy having Justin Bieber. He's the only one who lived up to the reputation. I think that's the only time I felt that way in 8 years." And during an interview on The Howard Stern Show in 2013, Bill revealed some behind-the-scenes details from Justin's appearance on the show.
Justin Bieber showed up with like 20 guys, and every time, you know, when you're backstage, it's a very small, constructive place, you know, he had a guy holding a slice of pizza, a guy holding a Diet Coke.
Oh, you know my goodness.
Going around stage, and you're trying to fight through all these people to get dressed, you know.